time to make some stuffing for our sock sculpture. What we're going to do is we're going to actually take some of the things that we've recycled, and we're going to shred them into tiny little pieces. I'm going to first turn my paper shredder on, like so. And then I will take my paper and I'll put it in. Now if we pull it out, we've got some nice fluffy stuffing to put inside our soft sculptures.